with your help, I can design programs that'll give people happier lives.
John is considered a savage to the leaders of the regime, which he refuses to submit to government control. So the government seeks to study and manipulate John's behavior in ways that have an eerie similarity to how oppressive regimes are beginning to use digital technology against dissidents and opponents.
Don't you know what they're doing to you? What you're doing to yourself? It doesn't make you happy. It just enslaves you. You're not happy. Listen to me.
You're just numb.
In the movie, the concept of privacy or individual personality is treated as a crime against the state and social stability. People are dumbed down into believing that everyone belongs to everyone else, and if they disagree, they are being antisocial. John attempts to resist this lack of individuality and uniqueness, and is punished for threatening the social order.